Welcome to the Great American Comeback, and it started right here in South Carolina.
Governor Henry McMaster.
More than 18,000 new jobs.
More South Carolinians working than ever before.
No state tax dollars to Planned Parenthood.
No state tax dollars to sanctuary cities.
And making sure that those on Medicaid that can work, do work.
As your governor, I will always put the people of South Carolina first.